Someone said not every artist can do amapiano. Uzahara what? Imakancinci nyawo phambili khathi ndinishowishe zekethe zekethe. We are going to talk about that, but before we do, I have a channel shout out. I have the Khayakazi back again, guys. She is trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Please make her Christmas happen, guys. She has also partnered up with Midway Dentals based here in Johannesburg, okay? Now, if you've got children from the age of 0 to 12, they get a free consultation if you use her code. And if you're an adult and you get a washing, you get a free whitening. She will explain everything on her channel. If you use her code, go check her out. Khaya,
hi guys, my name is Khayakazi and I have a YouTube channel. Please check out my channel and check out a promotion that we are doing together with Midway's Dentals. How it will be working? For kids from the ages of 0 to 12, they will be having free consultations. And then for adults, for every whitening that you do, you will get free cleaning. Please check it out. There's a code that you will be using to qualify for this, and it's within the video that I would have posted. Please also follow Midway's Dentals on their socials, and please subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys on the other side. Bye!
Yan amukela kunqubo yami bomntaba ka dad bomntaba ka gogo bomntaba ka aunty bomntaba ka sisi. I am Sims, and it's at the right Sims on Instagram, so please follow your sister. Don't forget to subscribe to Khaya's channel. The link is in the description box down below. Lalelani la guys, this festive season, your celebrities don't want me to rest. Every time I think I'm done filming for the day, no. Khona umuntu athi, I'm back again. Now we are talking about Zahara. You know, the queen Loliwe, Ndiza, Gundiza. Okay, she's back. She's trying to show you how versatile she is. You thought she was only capable of Afro pop. You only thought she was capable of singing songs that evoke emotion in us. She said, andika ko baby. Dizawuza nezekethe ke ngoku. Ucinga ukuba ndigqibile ngezekethe, ndizawuthi ke ngoku. Ndizawuthi ke ngoku. Zayi, khawuswise le ngoma. It's giving, guys. You know, one thing about our Queen Zahara. I don't care what she does, guys. I don't care what she can do. My love for Zahara just keeps on elevating, escalating. What's another fancy word of uprising? Yeah, it just keeps going up and up and up, guys. She just got this childlike spirit about her. Ndimthanda ukufa, guys. Although this song might be a very dangerous miss for some of you, mina ngiyayithanda. You just need like to listen to it 6, 8, 9, 10 times just to get into it, you know. You just need to. In the meantime, while I go back to listen to the song again and again, we can talk about it in the piano, huh? We can talk about it in the comment section. How are you feeling about the song? Are you going to give Zahara a chance as the new piano queen? Maparisa, are you going to feature Zai? Basta 929, are you going to feature Zahara? Bohle? Are you feeling scared, threatened? Lady Du, Ziazongoza is your endorser. Do you want to endorse Zahara already? In the meantime, guys, let's meet in the comment section down below. Mina, how dang it is it? How dang it?